Hey guys, welcome to Richard Cabile YouTube channel. In this video, I will teach you how to enable or disable smart brightness adjustment on itel S15 mobile phone. And okay guys, but before we start, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by pressing the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, let's start. So okay guys, you all have to do is go to setting in your itel S15 mobile phone. In settings, go to display. And display, okay, you can see the smart brightness adjustment. And on the right side, you can see the switch button. And okay guys, if this turn on or enable, brightness will be automatically optimized according to your habits. And okay guys, to enable the smart brightness adjustment, you'll have to do is switch on the switch button on the right side. And that's it, okay, we have successfully enabled. And to disable again, you'll have to do is switch off the switch button on the right side. And that's it, okay? We have successfully enabled or disabled smart brightness adjustment on itel S15 mobile phone. And okay guys, if you have a question, kindly comment below. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, thank you for watching.